Hi, my name is Robin, and I'm the coordinator for the VFX major. This is our Green Key studio, and I'm going to give you a brief overview of our entire curriculum. If you want to know how the effects you see in a film are brought to life, you've come to the right place. This curriculum covers all aspects of a 3D generalist skill set, providing an in-depth understanding of the visual effects pipeline and a strong foundation in both 3D production and procedural knowledge. In the first year, you will learn the basic concepts of 3D and create environments as well as photorealistic objects, all with the right materials and textures. We also dive into the Green Key studio or film on location with a green screen, and you'll learn how to prepare that footage for later use. A solid technical foundation is provided with math and programming. In the second year, you continue improving your 3D skills, mainly by focusing on lighting your scenes with optimal rendering settings. We also work on all possible scenarios when it comes to simulations: explosions, smoke, water, hair, which you will then integrate into the footage we learn to prepare in the first year. Finally, in the third and last year, you can apply everything you've learned so far during a group project and conclude your studies with an internship. That's a brief overview of the entire VFX major. If you want more information about the particular courses, you can go to digitalartsandentertainment.be. There, you can also find all the information regarding the online Infoday. Our entire team is also available for you to chat with throughout the day. Thank you, enjoy, and hopefully see you soon.